got out of the gate a little bit slower, so he's gonna have a little bit of space to catch up, which he can do, which has been recently proven by straight lining the bottom section. Wow, that was a cork down seven of some kind. I'll have to look at the judges for confirmation a little bit later on.
I tell you what though, smooth on the red side. This guy's awfully smooth out there.